Christian victuals stink of fish. I'm where my enemies would wish. Convict of lies with every sign. The inn has not one drop of wine. I'm fastened both by wind and tide. I see the ship at anchor ride. The captain swears the sea's too rough. He has not passengers enough. And thus the dean is forced to stay till others come to help to pay. In Dublin they'd be glad to see a packet, though it brings in me. They cannot say the winds are cross. Your politicians at a loss for want of matter swears and frets are forced to read the old gazettes. I never was in haste before to reach the slavish, hateful shore. Before, I always found the wind to me was most malicious kind. But now the danger of a friend on whom my fears and hopes depend, absent from whom all climes are cursed, with whom I'm happy in the worst, with rage impatient makes me wait a passage to the land I hate. Else rather on this bleaky shore, where loudest winds incessant roar, where neither herb nor tree will thrive, where nature hardly seems alive, I'd go in freedom to my grave, then rule yon isle and be a slave. All our fools and all our knaves.